We're right back where it all began. The very first World Championship Grand Prix was held here at Silverstone in 1950, with Giuseppe Farina taking the top step of an all-Alfa Romeo podium. He earned 9 championship points that day on his way to the inaugural title. His winning total at the season's end, just 30 points. My, how times have changed. So let's see who can reach the top step of the modern podium today. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Pierre Gasly and Ricciardo, Vettel, Magnussen, Grosjean and Nico Hülkenberg, Raikkonen, Russell, Lucas Faber and Butler, Stroll, Perez, Lando Norris and Robert Kubica, Blue and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. Now it's all
starting where we wanted. We'll need to fight our way up the grid today. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Start. officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. On paper, they have an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Front is 4.8 seconds. Tire update for you. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. if that brings you up the place. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Ahead is 3.6 seconds. Yellow flag. Alexander is in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Green flag. Understood, stopping this lap. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. they're speeding up again, so I expect they've fixed whatever the problem was. Laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. To slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Butler is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.5. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. This is your final lap of the race. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Ladies have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Driver standings. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Blue. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.